Speed has never killed anyone. Suddenly becoming a Balenciaga fashion model, that's what gets you.
I'm not a car enthusiast, I'm a car fanatic. The same goes for Balenciaga. Enthusiasts are one thing, but fanatics can be a bit weird.
Not even the LaFerrari can keep up with my Balenciaga.